Solvete omnes. Today we're going to look at third declension here. So third declension, just decline it. Now I have three words here, miles, milites, centaurus, centaurus, rex, regus. The best thing I recommend here when I'm going through this, I'm going to do miles for you, and then stop the video, and then try senator, centaurus, and then go through that, and then I'll then stop the video and try rex and check back and forth. Just don't watch me do the whole thing, but check to see if you're getting it. All right, so third declension, of course, is just a little weird. You have here miles, milites. I always, of course, give you the nominative form, and then you have the genitive form right here. And we'll do singular, plural here. So miles, word for soldiers, miles. And then the genitive is the second one, milites. And that's the ending there. And then you use the genitive to form everything else. You don't use the nominative. That's the weird thing about that. So militi. Then militem, and then milite, like that. All right, and then the plural here would be milites, militum, militibus, and then milites. So remember, you start with your nominative, then you go to the genitive, and then chop off the genitive ending and put the rest of them on. All right, so go ahead and try with senator. Now stop the video, try with senator, and then check. All right, let's see how you did. So you have senator here. So senator is your nominative, and this is your genitive. Senatoris. Okay? And you just keep going down. Senatori. Senatorem, senatore, like that. Okay, in the plural, senatores, senatorum, senatoribus, senatores. Alright, so go ahead and check. Good. I'm going to go ahead and try Rex. Alright, stop the video. Alright, let's see how you did. Rex. Alright, so it's Rex is the nominative. Genitive is Regus. Then it's Regi. Regem. Rege. Okay. And then it's Reges. Regibus, Reges, Regibus. Good. So go ahead, check your work and see if you got that third declension. And good luck. All right, volete, and lingua latina est vita.